And man, what a Resident Evil stream. In case you're coming in from the VOD channel, I just came off Get Chronos streaming Resident Evil 4. If you're on the VOD channel, by the time you see this, you'll probably be up on this channel. Personally, Moth looks really fun. I am gonna have to get someone who knows what they're doing and play through the rest of this year. I think I'll be fine for Resident Evil 4 when we get to it. Seems fairly linear puzzle-wise. Don't load up Resident Evil. You're talking about Resident Evil, you're not playing Resident Evil, right? Do I want to talk about Naruto? Maybe along the way. I feel like there's something else that I'm forgetting. Oh, let's go to Skyrim. On the screen? So as you can tell, this is a little bit of a short notice. So we're more than a little bit. More than a little bit, just unprepared. Hey. Don't want to do any of these things. So what are we doing? Carriage drivers, innkeepers, cause a wind to hold. Or we could just go straight to the dragon bridge. Wait, these bodies are still here. Can do to get rid of these bodies. It won't alert the guards.
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some mead. I ain't.
Not now, but
Oh,
have a
thank
drink from
you.
me.
Divines bless your kind heart. Sure,
Oh.
whatever.
Hello. I know the mods who are improved graphics, but still good looking. Gave you a coin, didn't I?
Need something?
I know there are mods to improve the graphics, because of course there is. Still a damn good game, visually. Leader of the companions. Go. Find the source of power in. As funny of an idea it was, turning on all the quests was a mistake. Oh, we can also turn off the adoption one. Where's the adoption one? There we go. Are you gonna make a kid? I don't want D kids this playthrough at least. I guess I know I've hit on the vampire twice already. So where is this dragon bridge? Beat up seducers. Hey, we still need to join the Stormcloaks. Is it on the map? Oh, let's go ask the caravan. If he'll put it on the map for us. Because yeah, what's in here? Absolutely nothing. And I completely lost my train of thought on that one. The car can't be too far, can it? There he is.
Need a ride? I can take you to any of the Hold capitals.
Have you seen a Moth pre-star?
One of them Imperial scholars, right? Old man with a grey robe.
Probably with a beard.
Might be that I have, but I can't say for sure. I got enough troubles on my mind just trying to scrape by out here. And maybe it won't. Until next time.
What do I have? Oh, that's why. Oh! Hello again.
My carriage is the same. It's one of them Imperial scholars, right?
Well, just...
I have, but I can't say for sure.
Well, just asking him nicely work.
I'm just trying to scrape by out here. Can't help you, friend. I might remember better if my pockets weren't so light.
Okay, we need a bribe.
See ya.
Fair enough, my guy. Fair enough. I miss vampire. Oh. Oh, right, your hood. Not gonna matter if we wait till daytime, is it? Oh, you are facing the right direction.
You look tired, friend. The bannered mayor has bets for it.
That is an idea. Granted, we're going to be spending more money, but yeah, sometimes you gotta spend money to make money. Hang on, don't we have a bed here? Don't we own one of these houses? Hutsman. There we go. Well, why did it? Put back. I want that. What? Put that back. Tell us later at some point. We'll put the psychopath's stuff in the chest. I do remember. Hi. I do remember seeing armor stands in this game, but I don't know if it was for a mod or not. What were you doing while I was sleeping?
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store.
What the? Happened.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
Oh, that's a cultist that attacked me. Okay, good. I was worried you were gone.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days?
Including the overlords.
Find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. Everything's for sale. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
But what are you willing to buy off me? I don't want this stuff, so... I should have got rid of the scrolls while I was at it. Oh, the amethyst.
Do come back.
Anytime. Probably have to be careful about talking to Serena. Just in case I actually steal something.
Poetry and romance. I love a good sword fight as much as the next, but there's more to life.
Man of culture.
I'm here to buy food.
Everything's all right.
Mr. Guard, there's still two corpses on the floor. You know what? I should have used that gargoyle as a chance to get rid of them. Oh no! Suddenly we summon a zombie! Where could it have come from? Oh no, the zombie's now ass!
A fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hands.
May I not die at all? And where was the cart? Yeah? Lighten those purse straps.
It's one of them Imperial scholars, right? Old man with a gray robe.
Boy with a scraggly beard.
Might be that I have, but I can't say for sure. I got enough troubles on my mind just trying to scrape by out here. Oh yes, I remember your moth priest now.
My moth priest.
Him out to Dragonbridge, but I told him it ain't one of my stops.
Let's move faster. The sun is. It's not great for my skin.
Not seeing a dragon wings. Oh, okay. Yes. Thank you, Mr. Cartman. They're fast enough. I remember this place now.
Mean-spirited folk passed through lately. Thought I was rid of those sorts when I left Markarth. I grew up an orphan on the streets of Markarth. I'd have died there too, but for the kindness of an old warrior named Logrolf the Bent.
Oh.
Logrolf rescued me and gave me enough money to get out of the city. I followed.
And I hear that dragon.
Came here. When I met Michelle, I knew this is where I belonged. I suppose that's it, really. Mm-hmm. Till next time.
Where's the dragon? There's the dragon. Come on. I say, should we be fighting the city given that there's people here? Blood dragon. That's why I come over here. What the fuck? Did I just get fucking spirit bombed? No, it's the fire. Okay, you're not coming down. Get him? That was a miss. You are surprisingly weak. No bolts equipped. Well, lucky we have a bow somewhere. Lucky we have a bow somewhere. I'm a fucking idiot. You're holding your arm. What? Oh yes! That was cool. Hide seal of resist magic. I have to carry weight for it, at least for now. Ditto. I know, we'll see.
Ah, so that was a Moth priest then. He rode to a town not long ago with an escort of soldiers. They didn't stop, just headed south, across the dragon bridge.
What the?
It may be dead now, but where did it come from?
The fuck just happened? My guy, did you? I am so confused right now. Hey, hey, kid.
By the gods, I don't even know what to say.
Hi. Yeah, was there somebody else? Oh, not a god. Sealed tavern. So what are we doing in our quest now?
Mind you don't cross Tassius. He's in charge around here.
Okay.
Fate is the name. I keep the inn.
Take a look.
Move the sword. What? You got. Okay.
See ya.
So far, this hasn't been too bad. It's lonely exploring by myself, though.
Yes. Now I can feel that loneliness. Oh, cool, clearly this is where people were having nightmares.
You must be lost. The tavern is down the road a piece. I'm fairly certain you wandered into the wrong building, friend.
Not gonna learn anything about Dragon Moth? Okay. Dragon Moth, a moth priest. I assume that's the dragon part of Dragon Breads. Right to draw, what did you say? I guess that doesn't count as crossing running water. The Skyrim vampires had that weakness? Attack. Oh, I see. Anya. Even the horse was slain. You're gonna be a vampire, yep. Where is it? You still have. Yeah, why do I have a lot of these? Right, where are we going next? Oh, awesome. Let's go. Person's channel. Goblins. wife somewhere? Yep. Is that the wife?
Who's there?
Well. What about the red guard? Of course. Now. The generation is a little bit much, I gotta say. Coward! Just once I'd like the mercy to actually move to something. Well then leave. Oh, gold. Else, go to civilian. Who's the other one? Hey, it is the other civilian. Actually, before I forget, save. By the way, yes, we are. Maybe? I think it's worth much putting away our equipment. Did we go the right way? Like we're going the right way now. Nice place for a fort, I gotta say. Leave the bear alone.
That'll teach you.
Now it's dead. Oh, there's a holdout here. But I just go in a complete circle. What are we doing? I'll quickly go check my disc. Okay, Jill and Crash are watching movies. Okay. Works for me. Means the stream can be as long as I want. The Duke. Gargoyles. Empire.
Have you been?
What do you mean? I feel like I've just confused him. Yes. I'm afraid of what I would have liked it to. Okay, yeah, let's try to get a closer look, eh? Come on. What the? Oh, you just gotta take him on. I'm confused. Oh, I see. I'll grab that. That gives us a bow for the arrows. Adam. None of you are gonna come alive? Him. All right, it. I have another potion of cure disease. No. Oh, it does. That's not to be too hasty. He is a vampire. Waystone, what? I want that actually. How do we deactivate the thing? Oh, chest. We got the K weight for it. What are we doing? Oh, I see. At least they did yield.
Thank the divines for you.
Monkeys, what do they do?
It is our sacred duty to study the Elder Scrolls. We read these ancient scrolls of prophecy in order to divine the future, and we use that knowledge to aid the Emperor.
Sometimes, what, the Emperor?
We venture out into the world in search of more scrolls for our library at the White Gold Tower. That is the very purpose that first brought me to Skyrim. It is the great spire at the heart of the Imperial City, among the tallest towers in all of Tamriel. The lower floors are home to the Imperial Council, and the Order of Moth Priests occupies the middle floors. The tower suffered damage in the recent war with the Altmeri Dominion, and is not what it once was.
Huh?
I hope one day to see it restored to its former glory.
This is... nice sounding place.
Not as much as I would like. Even after spending decades of my life in study of the Elder Scrolls, they remain a great mystery to me. It's true for most of my brothers in the Order as well. We don't really know where the scrolls came from or who wrote them. What we do know,
I bet one of the gods,
is that some are born with the special gift to read the Elder Scrolls. These chosen few can divine events of the past and future within the scrolls, though in time, it drives us to blindness. I'm afraid there's not much more to tell. Even today, the Elder Scrolls remain a great enigma. I'm quite all right, thanks to you. Dexian Evicus is my name. I'm a Moth Priest of the White Gold Tower. These vampires claimed they had some purpose in store for me, but they wouldn't say what. Probably hoping to ransom me, the fools. You do? All right then, enough mysteries.
Oh, look at my vampire friend.
You have an Elder Scroll.
It's literally right on my friend's back.
If my knowledge of history serves me, I recall that the Dawn Guard was an ancient order of vampire hunters. I will be happy to assist you with your Elder Scroll. Just tell me where I need to go. Very well. I'll hurry on my way there before more of those vampires turn up.
You do that. I should probably grab my better potion of cure disease ASAP. I'm wondering if the East one's not gonna let me in. If I don't. Plus, I mean, if I wanted to stay a vampire, I could have just taken that deal. Oops. Get back to white one, because I know where that is, at least. Also, I just saw... something that I wanted to build to. Was it? That'd be nice long term. Oh, that'd be nice. Yama? Oh, he got that. No, no, no. What did I want to build towards? To get this stuff.
Are you feeling sick?
Yes. What is that shirt? Cold would also work, probably. Hey, what's up, Diggs?
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, no. Even if you are my elf.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone is obsessed with death.
Who was that play? I figure after all these streams, I remember how white one is. Yeah, I think that's the place. Probably have one. There we are.
I think I can teach you a thing or two.
What does this cost? This all.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
It occurs to me that I should cure disease before doing that. Is that the one that we sort of upgraded? No. Oh well. Start working on the enchanting. Hopefully that means we can get stronger and stronger. Like in the sense that our gear just gets to the point where we can wear whatever we want. Got a chat? No? Okay.
I'm impressed you could find a moth priest so quickly.
For the reading? Yeah. Just let the old man know when you're ready.
Okay.
Ah, hello there. Ah, my rescuer. It's good to see you again.
It's been 5 minutes.
It's not exactly the hospitality I'm used to, but your man Isran has seen to my needs well enough.
And thank you, Isran.
This is a remarkable fortress. I have colleagues back home that would love to study this place in detail. Oh, most certainly. let's find out what secrets the scroll can tell. Now, if everyone will please be quiet, I must concentrate. I see a vision before me, an image of a great bow. I know this weapon. It is Oriole's bow.
Oh?
Now a voice whispers, saying, among the knight's children, a dread lord will rise. In an age of strife, when dragons return to the realm of men, darkness will mingle with light, and the night and the day will be as one. The voice fades and the words begin to shimmer.
Fuck, what was the...
There is more here.
God damn it, Martin. The secret of the... What was that fog called?
...written elsewhere. I think there is more to the prophecy, recorded in other scrolls. Yes, I see them now. One contains the ancient secrets of the dragons, and the other speaks of the potency of ancient blood. My vision darkens, and I see no more. To know the complete prophecy, we must have the other two scrolls. I must rest now. The reading has made me weary.
Come. You're fucked, aren't ya?
You should get some rest.
Do you have a moment to talk?
Yes.
That moth priest, Dexian, he said we needed two other Elder Scrolls. I think I know where we can start looking. Half the people in your little crew would just as soon kill me as talk to me. That doesn't exactly make me want to open up.
Never lift my side, dog.
Welcome from my father. Not saying something.
I'm not surprised.
Ever since he decided to make that prophecy his calling, we kind of drifted apart. I don't even think he sees me as his daughter anymore. I'm just a means to an end.
Oof.
We need to find my mother, Valerica. She'll definitely know where it is. And if we're lucky, she actually has it herself. The last time I saw her, she said that she'd go somewhere safe. Somewhere that my father would never search. Other than that, she wouldn't tell me anything.
But
the way she said it, someplace he would never search. It was cryptic, yet she called attention to it. Maybe. What I can't figure out is why she said it that way. Besides, I can't imagine a single place my father would avoid looking. And he's had all this time, too. Any ideas? I don't think so. She said she wanted to stay awake in case the situation was resolved. It had to be one of us, and, well, she's so much more powerful than I am. It just made sense for her to be out here. Anything else? They'd be even less welcoming to her than they've been to me. It would have been a bloodbath. And since the Dawn Guard are still around, that must not have happened. Any
others?
Wait, that almost makes sense. There's a courtyard in the castle. I used to help pretend a garden there. All of the ingredients for our potions came from there. She used to say that my father couldn't stand the place. Too peaceful. Oh, absolutely. But my mother's not a coward. That is, I don't think we'll actually trip over her there, but it's worth a look. True, but I know a way we can get to the courtyard without arousing suspicion.
What's gonna
There's
happen
then? There's an unused inlet on the northern side of the island that was used by the previous owners to bring supplies into the castle. An old escape tunnel from the castle exits there. I think that's our way in.
Stuff missing.
It's around the side of the castle. Let's move.
Oh! We'll probably do this and then call it a night, eh? Because, to be honest, I indeed. Hey! With us, there we are.
What did you need? Before my father became obsessed with a prophecy, my mother and I spent quite a bit of time together.
Also, I got pizza and I want to eat that.
She was very fond of our botanical garden in the castle courtyard. She taught me quite a bit about cultivating quality regions. Like the best of friends, I would never hesitate to share anything with her. It was very sudden. It was almost like one day we were a normal family, and then the next, I didn't know who they were. I'd try to visit my mother in the garden, and she'd quickly shoo me away, saying she was much too busy. She had to be up to something in that garden. I'm hoping it's a clue that will tell us where she went. I can't wait to see the courtyard again.
Where's the thingy? Forward here, I assume. Please do lead the way. No? Okay.
Yeah, just around this bend.
Thank you.
Castle looks so big from down here. I mean, it is big, but, well, even bigger.
Just up here? Oh, that's cool. Eva's not. Got ya. Nice dodge. The magics will be useful in this situation, Miss Vampire. Oh yeah. Hello there, other skeleton. Alright. Okay, so let's quick save. So many coffins. This is Skeever. Oh, shit. They're all vampire. Oof.
Yes? What did you need?
Oh, something's coming. I have an idea. No. Better idea.
Where'd you come from?
Ah. What do you got on you? Oh. Some bloody case, because I don't know what's going to happen when that gets expelled. Oh. Bones. Okay then.
Who's there?
What that mean? Did he hear something? I'm across the bridge, still don't like it. Bloody tankard.
Yes? What did you need?
What we got? Was worth a sort.
Take a look. This is one of those weird belt card security measures that my father put in when he got more paranoid. If we follow that path around, we can find. Where'd you come from?
Was that again?
Yes. What did you need? I can't wait to see the courtyard again.
Left, you said? I don't like that noise. Oh, that one wound books. Huh? No.
What did you need?
What happened there? Fight. Go up. Please don't mean what I think it means. Hey.
Yes, what did you need?
Not that means what I think it means.
What did you need?
Do you please, I'm writing the fire book.
Who's there?
Thank you. God, I hate these things. Don't you fucking dare revive that. do we get back up? Let's have all. There we go.
This leads out to the courtyard. Just head for the door.
There's no way it's gonna be that simple, though. Okay, I guess it is.
We've made it to the courtyard. Oh no.
Has anyone seen better days?
Everything's been torn down. The whole place looks, well, dead. It's like we're the first to set foot here in centuries. This used to lead into the castle's great hall. Looks like my father had it sealed up. I used to walk through here after evening meals. It was beautiful once. This was my mother's garden. Do you know how beautiful something can be when it's tended by a master for hundreds of years? She would have hated to see it like this. Wait.
Well, there you are.
Some of the crests are missing and the dial is askew. I didn't even know the crests could be removed. Maybe my mother's trying to tell us something. I'm telling you, there's something strange with the moon dial.
Well, there we go. Rock fungal pod. I'm looking for four more. There we go. Huh?
I'm telling you, there's something strange with the moon dial.
Then? Yep. One more? Okay, the time, how late at night it is starting to affect me, I can feel it. I get that kind of light spell as well. Over here? Yep. Nice that no vampire took these after all these years.
those tunnels before, but I'd bet they'd run right under the courtyard and into the tower ruins. Well, at least we're getting closer. Let's go.
Okay, the mutts. It's a buddy. Oh, wine.
We're getting close, I'm sure.
Well, that's a... Yes, the quill is a notable thing there.
I've never even seen this part of the castle before. Be careful. I don't know what might be around.
Oh, that way. No, those are for the other. They're gonna, yep.
I knew I heard something.
You're a heavy armor, so you're going first. Okay, he's healing. There's one up there. Oh, not again. Don't like that noise. That's a gargoyle. I just do this and level up my heavy armor, actually.
We're getting close, I'm sure of it.
Brain what? I've been on Twitter apparently. I should have seen that coming actually. Off with the skeletons. I sort of think there's more skeletons coming up. God damn!
Knew I
Oh, two rubies. Oh, what actually? Was there something in the heavy armor I wanted? Oh, you got the carry weight for it. I hear him. Oh, no. Oh, whoops. Get in now. So we need a jump scare. Oh, door up here. Hi. Oh, that's still equipped. Alright then. You're definitely gonna attack. Okay. You know exactly where he came from. Oh, I see, I see, I see.
Who's there?
Oh. Thank you. Beat up the gargoyle.
To guess, I'd say the moment Mother fled the castle, Father went on a rampage.
Sounds right.
Knowing him, anything at all that reminded him of her was just destroyed. It appears that way. I suppose he wanted to put the past behind him. Perhaps if he had spent more time with us, he would have recognized the beauty for himself.
Too bad.
Turns out my mother was sneakier than I thought.
The brain wall's not gonna help here. That's so blue balling. We did it. We'll heal him. Question them. Figures. Finding. I have that one, don't I? Hello. The battle. Should be an easy enough fight. Let me pass. Yep. Statue. It's nothing. Weird. Uh-huh. This way. But how?
We're getting close. I'm sure of it.
Right, no, that was the way we just came. Tasteful. Huh? Oh. Plentiful stamina. How tall is this tower? Well, you're coming alive. Go. So you gotta resurrect yourselves one by one. Like it. Two gargoyles. Just focus on me. Oh fuck, are we all the way back here? Oof. But just cause it's late, I think I'm gonna call it there. Cause it is almost 11 and I want to go to bed. I guess next week we will climb this bloody tower. I always forget to save. It's like mid missing. But like, I don't think when was the last game I even played when save was mandatory. I don't mean like Dragon Quest, I mean like as in my era. Like things that I grew up with. I don't know. It's late, brain might be setting down, so. Till next free meet, which will hopefully be tomorrow. Good luck. Have fun, everybody. I'm out.